Welcome, we are here live at Fenway Park, where right-handed John Lackey will be making the start over the last place Kansas City Royals. However, the big news here tonight is that right field J.D. Drew has just announced that it will be retiring after tonight's game. In response to this, manager Terry Francona has announced that Josh Reddick will be taking his place in right field for the remainder of the season. Live from Fenway Park, this is Alex Schley from ESPN.